To enforce safe sex.
Yeah, I mean, I appreciate what they're doing.
I'm Rascal Rapper, the Blueberry Condom, and the kids just leave me behind wherever they get busy. I'm here to tell you about contraception.
Safe sex, you see, whether it's a baby or an STD. Wrap up your junk and you will see you can avoid a huge catastrophe.
Grab your junk before you fuck now, baby. Grab your junk before you funk, no baby.
If you put a rubber cap on your masculinity, a high school daddy you will not be, and it won't burn when you pee.
That doesn't sound like
the condom. I get what I need, and I put it in my wallet. It's the same old thing, no matter what you call it. A condom,
a throat
coat, a manhole cover, a pork cork, a clam, and plain old rubber.
He's the kid killed us and he's like, what the fuck? Comster to dumpster. Wow.
Slip it on when you're getting hot. Then no one has to sleep on the gooey spot. Get a gent tent, a carpet, or a hall plate trouser, a wood hood, a clap cap, a doogie house, a wank tank, a root.
You killed them. You killed them.
In a Johnson jacket.
No!
Heavy duty condom scouts win. You were right.
They knew what they were doing.
See, look in the chat. Alright.
You're the barrier of my dreams. You put the S in safety. With my condoms, it protects me from diseases unseen. 99% of the time, you stop the semen of mine. Unless you're allergic to latex, you will be feeling just fine. Don't use two at a time, or it will rip and tear. And when she's pregnant with the baby, everyone will look and stare. It's about $1 for one.